So most video creators will dump all their money into the best available camera gear at the moment. The popular ones right now are the Sony a7 III, Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 4K or 6K, and then of course Canon's 1DX Mark II. This makes sense because this type of work demands very high image quality. In addition to high-end camera bodies are the sometimes even more expensive camera lenses. I myself go slightly against the grain and go towards more the budget-friendly camera gear.
I'm broke! I'm broke!
Every piece of camera equipment I own is under $1,000. For example, all three of my Canon SL2s I got for $500 each. Three, because having multiple cameras of the same specs makes filming interviews super easy since everything matches up. My most expensive lens, the Laowa 9mm f2.8, I got for $500. My go-to gimbal, the Zhiyun Crane 2, I got for $400. And I got his baby brother, the Zhiyun Crane version 2, for around $300. And my main camera for filming real estate videos, the Sony a6300, I got for $700. And my most expensive piece of camera gear I have cost me $950, and that is none other than the one-wheel Pint. Now you may be asking, how is this used for making videos? I am so glad you asked. So on top of being ridiculously fun, the one wheel allows me to get unbelievably smooth shots over long distances. Handling a gimbal while on this thing will give you shots that you couldn't normally get on foot. So when commuting to shoots, I always try to find the closest parking spot so that way I don't have to walk with all of my gear and then show up on site all sweaty. In the suburbs, this isn't so much a problem, but in more urban areas, the closest parking spot is usually never close enough to the site. But with the one wheel, this is no problem. I could park anywhere, and then I'll have an amazing time riding it all the way down. As a marketing tool, the one wheel does an amazing job of adding a wow factor for your clients. I mean, think about it, what must your clients be thinking when they see you on this thing holding expensive camera gear? It definitely sets you apart from all other cameramen who are doing everything on foot. And we're back. So I'm all about utilizing more reasonably budget-friendly tools over buying the most expensive camera or the most expensive lens. I'm just not a subscriber to the idea that a higher quality image will bring out your most creative efforts. In fact, by having low budget gear and thus increasing my limitations, I find myself becoming more creative because I have to figure things out without having the proper tools. So by spreading my money out across more tools, I have more versatility when it comes to getting different kinds of shots. And the one wheel is the most fun way to do that. All right guys, that's the video. Hope you enjoyed it and don't spend all your money in one place. Peace.